Yeah. Exhibitions on the occasion of Srinivasa Ramanujan birthday. We celebrated Mathematics Day. Srinivasa Ramanujan born on 22nd December. Every student participated interestingly in the Maths exhibitions, and we all are proud to have this Mathematics Day. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. We celebrated Mathematics Day on the occasion of Srinivasa Ramanujan birthday. We celebrated this occasion. We did many exhibits. The exhibits are successful. Our program is successful.
A numerous good afternoon to one and all. First of all, I wish you Advanced Mathematics Day to my dear staff and my dear lovely children. We are in working in Gautama High School. Today we are celebrating Mathematics Day. We are very proudly. Because of this mass exhibition, our students are participated very humorously, and they are happily participated in that program. We are very thankful to our management. Thank you, sir. First of all, I wish thank you my principal madam Nagamani madam and correspondent sir Kailasam sir. Thank you, sir. Why? Because you are giving this day to participate the students in this occasion. Thank you, sir. So why we are celebrating this mass day? Why? Because our daily life situation, sir, all are belongs to the mass only. In our daily life, regular life, human beings all are related in the mathematics only. Why? Because of course common people, they don't know what is mass, but where they are leaving things, whatever they are going to the shop, whenever it may be, they all are using the mass, but they don't know that is the mass. But when they are using when they are going to the shop, they will buy some articles, whatever it may be, they use the four fundamental operations, and whatever it may be, these all are the mass things only. Without mass, there is no life, I think. So I will be proud to be a mathematics teacher. Thank you, sir. Thank you.